Hey there guys, it's me, RPG Grenade, your host and your player, and I am back to playing Legendary, with a map where I'm most likely going to die a million times over. Holy crap, there's skeletons already. Crap, oh god, now I know what he meant by I'm gonna start hating these things. What do I do? Oh boy. Ha 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 ha! This is gonna hurt. Or maybe not. This is Hoyt. Ow. Ow. That's it. Go after him. Go after him. Oh god, not you. What are you holding? Oh, a bone. You're holding an arrow and you're holding some dead friend. Okay, cool. Right, so currently I think the best thing I should try to do is run around and... Whew! Not the best idea. Okay. Okay, guys, so I got my stuff back and just ran the fuck out of there. Yeah, oh. Wait a minute. Sorry about that. Got a little bit interrupted there by someone. Alright, cool, so... What I plan to do is run in there empty with just lighting and just hope I don't die too much. That's the plan. Actually, I should probably make myself a bed and sleep in it first. That could help further the plan. Hopefully I don't spawn in some place where I'll die. Oh, that was nice. Okay, cool. So, that's the plan. Run in, light shit up. If I die, good, because I don't have anything on me. Fuck. Got it. Hop. Don't know what's in there. Don't care. Light it up. There we go. And the plan is to continue doing that, in fact. Try to pick up where I left off. Ooh! Hi! Ow, ow. 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 Ow! Right, now I know what he meant by I'm gonna learn to hate these things. Let's try running away really quick and then coming back. This is exactly my plan, by the way, dying a bunch. By the way, we've already passed the 69 mark. That's a big milestone, to be fair. Has it got anything, like, anymore? No, we don't. We don't have any more torches to spare here. I could go back and get some more. That's the idea here. So my plan is to run in blazing. Arms flailing. Mom spaghetti, and hopefully I'll be able to light the entire place up, at least the bottom floor. Or at least the majority of the bottom floor. And I need to take a look at the surroundings, see where it is they're coming from. I believe they're coming from inside the bedrock. Fuck! Oh god, holy... I hate zombies. This is what happens when you try to play this. You serious? Alright, fine. This is what happens when you try to play the game in hard mode as well as a super hostile map. Come on, I know you wanna. Okay, that guy's gonna go this way. Don't you dare! This is gonna take a little bit. This way! Don't you dare break it! Ah! There we go. That's what I want. I want you to do that. This way, come on. Come on, my friend. Yes, 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 yes. Go and die. Alright, we're good. Store that in there for now. Okay, this way. Ouch. Ouch. Ooh. Ouch. That wasn't so bad. Could have been worse. Whoa. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Want these? Okay, that hurts. Oh! Oh boy. This no good. This no good. This not good. Fight! Fight amongst yourselves! Fight for my amusement. Okay, once again, I'm probably gonna have to leave. Come back, because despawning is necessary sometimes. I just don't think there's really anything that I could humanly do in that case, you know? Thankfully, I'm not worried, and don't have anything on me that is, like, extra valuable, to be fair. So that gives it a little bit less of stakes in the matter. This way, yeah. Yeah, that's it, buddy. Good. I'll just punch you off. Punch you off like the little bitch you are. And no, 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 this way. This way, hi. Da! Oh boy. Again with this. Okay, this way. All you fuck boys, come over here. That's it. Come on, I'm right here. Yeah? Alright, good. One, two. Awesome. You too, come here. Is this the high speed excitement and adventure you were expecting, guys? Well, I hope so. Because there's going to be a lot more like it. Eventually, these things will run out. Oh my god. What distance do those spawners spawn with? I mean, clearly there's, like, these pillars make it near impossible to light up the place in a safe way. So that nothing can spawn. It's pretty much impossible with the way it's set up. Let them fight each other. I'm gonna get shot in the face now, but I would like to see. Nope, never mind. Okay, now this is where it gets a little bit more interesting, because now the bottom floor has been almost completely lit up, so things like that shouldn't continue too badly, so let's just go in, try going up, and yeah, just deal with whatever may come. Ow. 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 Okay, that wasn't fun at all. No, sir. Okay, so why, Vechs? Why? Why do you make this stuff so impossible to survive through? Oh, shit! Are they fighting amongst themselves? They better be fighting amongst themselves. I want them to fight amongst themselves. That way they can be distracted by the... Ah, crap. Oh. Oh. Oh, they're distracted. They're distracted enough for me to get to the second floor. Second. Okay, so what I've learned from this is that I am going to definitely need some more torches. So let's go back and get some. Don't worry, I'll cut it out. I'm back, I got some torches. So now, hopefully, I could ration these, I guess, quote unquote, ration them to be able to penetrate the fortress of pain and sorrow and destruction and dementia and whatever the hell name I can come up with. So let's see what we can do on a really quick run through. Okay, so first, light that up. Oh man, I forgot I didn't have any hunger whatsoever coming in here. That was not a good plan. Not a good plan at all, but, you know, you make do with what you got. What you got! Okay, we're good. Okay, that's something. That is something. Okay, I'm gonna sleep real quick. I don't want any lag from more natural spawning monsters to appear because they don't count in the monster cap because... For some reason, monster spawners don't do that. Monsters spawned from monster spawners don't count as part of the mob cap, and that causes incredible amounts of lag if you allow it to spawn too many of... okay, I'm dead. I'm gonna walk away real quick, then come back. Just gotta go to the other side of this. And that'll be 100% completely despawned. And despawned. Good. Let's go back. Hopefully I won't be as hungry this time. Did not think that through. Oh well. Let's just hurry on back here. So as you know, my genius master plan is to run through like a madman, light everything as much as I can, and then continue on as if nothing happened. So now that everything has despawned, hopefully, we can run through. And there will be very few monsters compared to how many there were before. Pah! Why are there so many? Why are there so many? So many! Oh god, that one has an enchanted bow. Please don't notice me. Hi! Okay, so I've almost got this place completely freed up. Come on, I just want to, like, there we go, I got it. Now I run away and run back and then try it again just to see how good it is. That way we get to be able to see just how much of it I've managed to clean up, basically. And if that was all it took, Vechs, you're losing your charm because that one might have been a little too easy. Just having enough torches, just having a little bit of preparation was enough for me to get past it, if that was actually the case. Though to be fair, it took 12 deaths. No, I'm sorry. That's discrediting to Vechs himself. That took 14 deaths. Oh boy, that was a bit of a lag jump there. So it took about 14 deaths overall. Hopefully very little will be spawning now. Just a few things that... Oh, wait, that fucker has my... Oh, wait, no, that's not mine. I didn't have any pants. Oh boy. Okay, so the next plan of action is to run through with a pickaxe and try to destroy as many of these as possible. Because right now, what I've got to do is light those areas up. Because they're the only places dark enough for it to actually occur. There's one more over there. Yep. Knew it. No more spawning. You hear? You hear? You hear? I guess in the meantime, I could try destroying these by myself with my bare fist. And that, my friend, is how long it takes to destroy a spawner with your bare fist. Never doing that again. Oh, God. Run, 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 run. Good. Run, run, good. Hey, I fell from a high place. And there's a library in there, as I can see. Yeah, I'm going to run through with this and see what I can do, what damage I can do with them. I've diminished the spawning areas that those things are able to occupy, so that's an advancement, if anything. And go back. The thing is, this is just a singular little temple dungeon thing, so it's a lot less confusing. It's a lot more challenging, but a lot less confusing. So that is the advantage of this particular area and being able to run back and forth like this. Because I would not be able to take advantage of tactics like this in any other type of area, I don't think. In fact, this may have been considered the first area, so maybe this is the easy place, the easy part, rather. Nope. Nope. I might keep one of these. Just one. No, you know, fuck it. I don't care. Too dangerous. As awesome as it'd be to have a skeleton grinder, to be able to grind bones and stuff. Oh boy. That's an issue that can happen. Just trying to get rid of all of them. I'm keeping that one over there because I really want a skeleton grinder eventually, so that's where I'm gonna keep it. Oh my. It was just the first floor. Well, let's take a look down here, because I'm most likely dead anyways. Yo, dog. Damn it. There's no MBT tags on that one, so chances are there's nothing in there. What about in here? Oh boy. This is gonna be fun. Did bring a sword. Should have brought a sword. Almost there. There we go. Okay. And just in case. The orange wool! Alright. And, stuff! Not very useful. Okay, so let's just... unfortunately, not very useful. But the ladders, that'll come in handy. These rails... Jesus, you keep giving me these things, but I'm probably not gonna use them for quite some time. There we go. Chests. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, that's... I'm probably not making it, but, you know... Found it. This is disturbing. Alright then. Vechs, I have made it through your trials and tribulations, at least to this first area. Now it is time for me to run. I'm home free! Yes! I've made it. And just in case, there we go. Oh, give me this. Give me all of this. Give me as much of this as you can. Da 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 da. Need my reward food. Ah, nice and rewarding. Okay, and okay, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Pickaxe there, pickaxe there, axe there. Keep these spoils of the location. This wool is unnecessary, so I'm gonna keep that out of my inventory for now because this will be confusing to me. My water bucket. Keep that there, keep that there, keep this over here, keep that here, keep this here. Keep this over here. Give that to, oh no, to me now. Actually, why not? Just bring everything back with me. Yes! Yes! I still haven't found the victory monument, but yes! Yes! It'll be satisfying when I do, though, because I've completed this intersection. Oh god, I forgot I had all of you. Give me that. I don't need that door. Glass, sand, wood, a bit more of that. I can take this, and I can take the chest itself. All right, let's go. Yes. Oh boy. Okay, so, poof. We made it through the first part. I don't know exactly how long this map is, honestly. Yeah, it doesn't say. But I can assume that since there have been three areas where I've gotten wool so far, and there is a total of 16 wool, I believe, that you're supposed to be getting, that would imply that there are 5 entire intersections and possibly 1 extra place. And with all that, chances are I'll be able to... God, I have a lot of wool. Got a freaking leather. And with that, I most likely will be able to do things. Oh boy. Okay, I'm gonna have to just dump all this in here because, oh my god, I have way too much stuff. Not these arrows, though. I want those. Wool. Yeah, the redstone. 2. And that. And this and that. And that. No! No, where'd the chicken go? God damn it. Did the chicken die? What the? I didn't do that. Well. Too good to be true, I guess. Why did that happen? Is it considered... Maybe it was able to despawn because it was considered originally to be a feral chicken, I guess? Even though it was peaceful when I got it. I honestly don't know. Oh well. Stuff happens. And now we got a lot more stuff. So that's a thing. I think we're gonna end it off here soon, guys. I want to grow my potatoes a little bit more. I've got some more nice things to work with. And in the next one, we're going to go to the next intersection, and that'll be fun. Got one more piece here. Yes! The full potatoes have been harvestable. This is when I absolutely begin to destroy the weave farm because of how useless it is to me right now. There we go. And now we have a full potato farm. I'm probably also going to put carrots eventually, but for now, potatoes is good. Okay, guys, so with that said, oh, a poison potato, that's useless. Into the idiot test with you. Seriously, where did that chicken go? Oh well. Anyways, guys, I think that's it for this particular episode and this particular series of events. It's been fun, it's been interesting, and oh my god, I never want to do that sort of thing ever again. Hopefully, I'll be prepared enough to deal with that sort of thing in the future. So I'm gonna sleep now. Oh, bye guys. I'll see you in the next one.